Hey.
Okay.
I'm gonna work out with Nancy again. This time you can kind of watch her and me.
Woohoo!
But the lighting in here is so weird. I don't know why.
It was
showing better.
Thanks for joining me.
Hold on.
Let's get started.
Let's see. When are we supposed to work? Okay. So, I'll just have to deal with it. Oh, there it goes. Okay. Oh yeah, I'm gonna lean my back rest back. Anyway, I'm working out with Nancy because, and I'm making a video of it. To work out because, like, I fell down a few times yesterday, and it sucks when you are not very strong in your core. Then it's hard to get up. It's already hard to get up when your legs don't work, but it's even harder to get. Do that with my ankles, but I can rotate my knees around like this. Anyway, so I have to work on my core, and then I figure I'll make videos of it because, like, eventually I'll be all strong and buff, and I can have, like, you know, the whole progression. Make sure I'm sitting up straight. Nice and tall. I can do it. She kind of said it, but still, it's better than nothing. Left, right, and left. I don't know if I'm trying to make sure my... that's the hard part. Nancy, I'm trying, Nancy. Don't give up on me, girl. Just be the same positive force in my life next time I watch this video. Encouraging me to be buff. You know, I'm brothers with the fire department. Like, I pretend I am. But anyway, because I need brothers, you know, it's all on my website. Oh, did I even publish their page? I think I did. Okay, hold on. Anyway. They're buff. They work out every day. So I can be buff and work out every day too. Maybe I'll even go there someday and show them. Like, hey guys, this is how I work out. Why don't you do my workout and see if you can. See if you can cut it when I get all buff. No, then I'll go tease them with that. Let's see if they'll let me. Oh, I can talk to the chief. I know where the main station is. Yeah, Nancy, you're totally teaching me this stuff because I can feel it more. It's easier today, even though I've only done this. Like, I'm so bad with self-motivation, but I have to get buff. I was tired and so hard. Like, my hands are numb. My numbness goes to about, like right. Like, right around there. That's about where it is. This one, it might be kind of like right here, but, oh yeah, I get a real bump. Hold on, I don't want us to go so slow. Come on, we gotta get through these rapids. Oh, it's killing me. Hold on, I'm trying, row that boat. I can watch her on the video. And then switch to the other side. Two. I'm tempted to lean on the armrest. I'm not gonna do it because I'm trying to do good. And I think I feel like I'm better already than last time. But the thing with MS. Thing with MS. Hold on. Trying to get my lower abs doing. Woohoo! I recovered without the use of my arm. That's good. I'm getting more fluid. Oh, yeah. Our next set of rotations, we're going to actually reach and grab something as if it were the back of the car. I'll go to the main station and ask. And ask if I can teach the fire department some seated exercise. See if they can. Okay, I'm gonna reach them.
And right.
Oh man.
Left.
Oh man. Sorry, Nancy. I fell over.
Left.
Hold on. My legs are falling over too. Okay.
Left.
I'm catching up.
And right.
That's right.
Make
right?
Sure
you turn your head
to look at your hand.
Yeah, I'm trying. Anyway, with MS, oh yeah, and I'm just supposed to go like this.
Keep your spine nice and straight.
I'm trying. It's not, I know I'm not straight. I know, but
very good.
As I get better, it'll work.
It's called the pelvic
floor.
Okay. So our pelvis is actually
it's exhausting.
Okay.
I'm gonna splash my pelvis water
around.
I can do it. Look at me, I'm already like. I can do it. Demonstration purposes. But I'm not gonna do that, because, well, yeah, maybe I'll. Okay, yeah, because then it'll help me. Straight. Sorry about that. Oh, come on. It doesn't want to go this way. Like, bend, torso, bend. Okay. It's not even my torso. Okay, slosh the water around. Got it. Not my torso. It's my pelvis. Slosh the water. Oh man. Thanks. I'm glad I'm looking great, Nancy. I don't feel. Oh, wait. Yeah, I can see. No, I'm not. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I. At least I took a shower yesterday. It's hard. it's not okay. It's not okay if my legs fly up, then we're done. I'm gonna still try to tilt the pole. There it goes. There. There it goes. Woohoo! I got that right butt cheek tilted. The water splashed out a little bit. Okay.
And reach up and forward as you tilt your pelvis forward.
Should have been breathing. Give up on me. the diapers.
Oh man.
Try to chop some like
okay, I'm gonna do this.
And this one.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll show you my paint. See, when I had kids, my any belly button turned into an alley. But this is what. Okay. So I'm kind of buff. It looks buff since I've been.
I can't breathe while I'm doing this. I'm sorry.
Okay. And let's get up closer so I can see my abs better. Every time. Okay, I'm not caught up to you. I gotta take a breath. My belly button used to be an Emmy, and then I had kids while I was pregnant, of course. My belly button came an Audi, but now if I get really bloated or anything, then it becomes an Audi again. Oh man, see, I'm not very good at it. Like, I need to bend. I'm just gonna try it. I need to go this way. I guess I can use the chair on this chair. Oh yeah, I can use the chair. Alright, what is it? Oh yeah. But I think I always mess up my arm. Popular in videos of cripples. You know, everybody wants to see our spasm. I'm not gonna do it. No, this, like, okay, this, and like, the tendons that are right here, my pelvis. There it goes. Okay, now listen, all you people that like to see spasm. Because, you know, it's really kind of, it's not messed up. Like, I get some people that are just, you know, enjoy seeing how we can survive through the pain or something. I don't know. But, anyway, if you are one of those people who, if you are one of those people who really enjoys spasms for whatever reason,
be sure to subscribe to my channel.
I don't know.
Come follow our community on Facebook.
You too.
At CheerFit with Nancy. Please try out Fitness Pal as an app to help you follow the nutrition guidelines. And please come back and join me again for more fun. Thank you.
Capitalize off my messed up body, let's do it. Okay. She's done for now. But she's gonna do Zumba, like, this is bad. Anyway, I can't watch it. Can't watch the Zumba things. I started watching one time. and it looks like so much fun, but I have to actually get the basics done.